madame Starzinski?
Viens.
On the 16th and 17th of July, 42, they arrested 13,000 Jews. Put them in the Velodrome d'Hiver, in inhuman conditions.
No beds, no toilets, barely any water, and not one image exists.
Weird. I mean, they documented everything, the Nazis. That's what they were known for.
Mike, this was not the Germans, it was the French. The Starzinski children are not on any of the lists of deportees, neither in Poland nor at Tansy.
Sarah?
I'm sure they escaped. Do you recognize her?
Jacques. Sarah. Sarah Starzinski.
If you had been there, how do you know what you would have done?
We're all a product of our history.
My mother. I didn't know anything about her.
Why are you doing this? What do you expect to find?